Hey, Molly, I'm outside the studio.
All right, go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part, or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
Freeze! Don't you dare move!
Hello?
I haven't approved this guy. Get him out of the car.
Stop
him, you idiot.
Hey, look out for fools, my friend.
I picked up a tail. This button says spikes.
My man was staring at the floor.
Look out!
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside edge shorten them either. So how'd it go?
Smooth enough, you know. Movie people.
You know what the irony is? I'm a major shareholder in that same studio, so what we just did is practically legal. Ha! Practically.
Ooh, shit! Look at this motherfucker. You doing it big, my nigga, on the set.
Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here?
Oh, chirped your boy Trevor. It's fucked up when you gotta get your GPS location on your homeboys through a motherfucking speed freak.
True that. Devin Weston, master of the 2-hour female orgasm. What it is, Holmes?
Lamar Davies.
He was just leaving.
Hey, not on my account. You looking for gainful employment, homie?
Hell yeah, I'm always trying to get some motherfucking paper.
Just the type of guy I like to work with. Predictable. Hey, we could bring your boy here in on the last part of the shipment.
Oh, yeah, nigga, that's exactly what you could do. That's exactly
hell
what you
yeah.
do right
man,
there.
Look, man. Exactly.
If you want him in, then you get him to boost the rest of the shit you got.
Oh.
Give me my money and I can go on with my motherfucking life.
Oh, no, am I sensing tension here, Slick? He's the spirit, but you're the brains. Am I wrong? I can see it. Look, I need you on point when we move this stuff out of town.
Yeah, whatever, man. Call me when it's done. And after this, make sure we got our motherfucking check, all right?
Ciao, baby.
It is what it is.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, come here. I'm gonna put you in touch with my legal counsel.
Hey, don't touch me, homie. I don't get down like that.
Yeah, let me tell you how the world works, Slim.
It's me, dog. Where we at?
We're at Enzo Benelli, mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way onto half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder, labor racketeering, you name it. There's not a construction worker in town earning a livable wage right now, and Gold Coast Development is about to go under.
Oh my God!
Pills are popping!
Someone throw that shit!
Price on me and you're telling me to calm down? I'm going to stay near the chopper. You dumb fucks, do your job.
What are you doing? You ain't allowed in here.
Hello? I wasn't expecting
back off,
you.
Asshole! I ain't gonna...
Any more you bitches wanna get in my way? Where's Enzo?
Shut up, Petra!
putting you out of business, motherfuckers. Any more you bitches want to get in my way?
He's here! Get that car!
Where's Enzo?
How the hell did he even get up here? Someone stop him!
Fools if I have to.
Enzo's gonna have so much balls for this.
There he is, truck.
I'm putting you out of business, motherfuckers.
Paid me work for that, homie.
Holy shit!